hey, if you're on this page, then you're interested in either writing a book or being a part of a book or figuring out what to do about a book and why you need a book. I've had info calls before about book publishing and why it's important to be an author. I've hosted online trainings and paid trainings, and I have now a Jumpstart Publishing website as well, because there's so many different things we're doing regarding books. So I'm excited to share some of that available to you, but also brainstorm with you on our call on Thursday, May 20th. I'm like, what day is it? Thursday, May 20th, 4 p.m. Pacific. If you don't catch this live, I'll have the recording available. So definitely opt in on this page. You're gonna get the recording regardless. And I'm gonna do some brainstorming. We're gonna talk about like types of books, how to get them done faster, more affordably. I spent $6,000 on my first book. I don't want you to do that. So I want you to learn the different ways that you can publish a book, the different types of book you can do that might be quicker and easier for you to punch out than others. Definitely, if you're trying to write a more complicated book or a story, your story, of course we want you to write that, but we also want you to publish sooner than later. It's important to become an author sooner than later and just have a goal. I had no goal of being an author when I started my business 19 years ago, okay? Zero. I had zero idea of being an author. Now, I was still good at writing. I would write really good email newsletters and articles and things like that, but I had no thought, desire to write a book. Okay, but then I started meeting all these people, these other entrepreneurs who had books, and I was like, oh, and you're getting clients from this, and you're getting more speaking gigs from this? Huh, maybe I should write a book, right? Because, so now I have 11 books. I have 4 books publishing this year, okay? One that I'm producing, and then I'm a part of 3 other books that are actually publishing this year. August, I think, October, and one actually already came out in the ebook. I don't know when the print book's coming out. But there's a lot of books. I don't even have to build 2 more shelves below me to put all the books on. And now it's just kind of fun. It's just kind of fun being in part of other people's compilation books. And then I do a compilation book every year, the Jumpstart Your Blank books you see here. And I've published up to 50 authors in those books. Now I have authors who are publishing their own compilation books, which is a great money-making business model, you guys, because you can get people to pay you to be part of your book. And we can crunch the numbers on the call on Thursday. But if you think about it, like, and I actually offer the services to actually do the work. So you just have to bring the authors, get paid, and then pay me a little portion of it, a little portion, barely. And you make all the money from the rest of the book. So there's so many ways you can get published. Let me just come to this call. You want to come live, because then I'll be able to answer your questions. Okay. I'll be able to answer live time your questions. And so there you go. So sign up. And I'm sure if you miss the live call, all your questions will be answered and asked and answered by somebody else on the call. So you'll be able to get whatever you came for as well. But please don't hesitate to reach out to me. Go to jumpstartpublishing.net is my publishing website. And you can reach out and look around there and see what we do over there. Okay. Thanks, you guys. We'll see you on the call.